half an hour, this training school is finishing. And we have spent 1 week together. It was really great speaking for myself. It was great. I learned so much from you. And your behavior was really, really excellent. You are so lovely children and full of energy. You proved that. It was the days were really full of activities, and at the end of the day, you were still active. It was really incredible, isn't it?
Yeah. Yes.
And also, you were serious when you had to be serious. You were funny when it was time to make jokes and have fun. And I don't have the right words to say. I think that you are the pupils that all teachers would like to have. This is what I have to say. And I would also say that you are the children that parents would also like to have. Thank you very much for being so cooperative. Thank you very much for your fruitful discussions and questions. Maybe we had originally the idea of this project, but this project without you would have been nothing. So it is a great project because of you. You made it great. And at this point, I would like to say a few things for the team working for this project. First of all, Yannis. Yannis, please come here. Okay, everybody knows this man. He's our manager. He's doing all the difficult job. With contracts, with communication, with deadlines, he's yes, okay. He's the person that makes this project to happen. Without him, we have no deadlines, no, we are lost. So this is Jan. Then we have a great team from a company, Omega company, who developed the platform, because we have nice ideas, but without the platform we cannot solve them all. So please come here. Disasters and the anthropogenic disasters and all these issues that we have to discuss, and we have to use this material in order to make our stories. Leah, please come here. Daphne, come here. Alexandros, you met him 2 days ago. months?
Yes.
Yes. And do I forget?
Katerina.
Yes, and Katerina. You also met here the same day with Alexandros. So all these persons are producing the material that is given to your teachers in order to introduce you with the different natural disasters, with different environmental problems. And the real core of the project is you. Because if we are together and we start discussing about environmental problems and what we have to do, we will conclude to the same thing that our generation have concluded. So you make the difference. You are the core of EnvStories stories. You are the future. So a big thank you to all of you. Because without your teacher, we wouldn't have the opportunity to have the leaders, the future leaders here. This person made the difficult job to help you become what you are. Of course, it's your parents in the first place, but then it's your teacher. Your teachers made you what you are. They are trying every day to pass you messages, to pass you the knowledge and the experience they have. And these persons had the difficult job to find among many students in their classes who are the capable to do this difficult task. And they selected you. And I can say that they are really great teachers because they did their job excellent. I had never an audience like that. I mean, you are only 11, 12 years old, something like that, and you have reacted during this this week. But 20, 30, I don't know. It's really incredible. So a big thank to all of you. Because you had a very difficult task, and after this you managed very well, and you deserve this. So I would ask, I would start with Spain. So please ask Erika. Okay.
Thank you. One, two, three. EnvStories, let's start a new life. For this I could refuse, resist again. EnvStories, let's start a new life. Tell me that we EnvStories.
All this
to give. No, okay. Please pass from everybody. And last but not the least. So, may I have your attention for a few minutes more?
Please.
Just but not least, I would like to thank a person who is following us all day long, from the morning to the night. He's taking the moments, the enthusiasm of everything we are doing, and he's making in a way that we can remember it in our whole life. This man, he's taking our photos, he's taking the videos, and photos and videos, but I think that he loved you so much that he made himself and he stayed here. And No, it's your job. I'm sorry. I can take this if you want. I can. No.
It's a part of my party.
This is your job. So.
Okay.
So, Manolis, I'd like to give you something. I don't know
what. I have a photograph from your first day. So it's for Georgios Frescos. You can read about.
There is a message for you.
From the next. For you, Christos Kelekouris. Okay. Ελένη Σκαρλάτο, Ανδρέα Σκαρλάτος, Μελίσσα Αναγναστήδης, Νίκος Μαργαρίτης, Ευδοκία Μαντιλαρά, Μαρία Μαργαρασκάτου, Νίκος Μαργαρίτης, Φράκης Καμαράκη, Σαμάντα Άρα, I've written about that you are the present knowledge spreader. Do you understand what it means? But you are the future change maker. Beatrice Bonani. Alison Toro. Zoe Namitka. Alessandra Francesco Matteo Sanfeli Pierre Ney Giraffe Edgar Samson, Sophia, Sophia, Cristina Claudia. Claudia. Pilar. Erika. But we have for the teachers too.
Thank you. Thank you very much.